Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at the Essex Community College. Capitals' Ben Deaver in front of me came in relief in the fourth inning today and struck out 9 Diamond Pro hitters in 4 innings of work. 9 out of 12 outs were strikeouts. He gets the win. He only gave up 3 hits and his team won 9-5. At the plate, 3 RBIs with a double and 3 runs scored. That's a pretty good first day. How you feeling? What was working on the mound? Let's talk about that first.
Well, my fastball today, I just felt really good. I was hitting every spot, and then every once in a while, I'd blow up by them, get in the hitter's head. That's what you're supposed to do.
And what was it like seeing a bunch of guys that you're very familiar with? Some of them played at Calvert Hall with you this year. They come up to the plate, that Witsek made the last out of the game on that ground out.
It just pumped me up, get me ready for the game. Like, before this game, I was, like, preparing so hard. I was like, okay, I got to show something right here and make a point.
And also, there are a lot of MIA players on your team. Talk about the composition of this team and how you think this team's going to do this summer.
We're going to do pretty well. We got Christian Burton, who was on Varsity. We got the center fielder for Gilman. He's on Varsity.
Matt Tilley.
Yeah, Matt Tilley. Got Zach Rowe behind the plate, JV Calvert Hall player. Got Luke Bangle at first base, JV. And
from Calvert Hall.
Yeah, me at third, Ryan Williams at third. And then... right field, we got Aaron Affeld. He's from a school in Pennsylvania. He comes down here, does a great job. He's good.
It's a big first win for you. Again, out of 12 outs, 9 were strikeouts at one point. You struck out 6 in a row. Congratulations on a great effort. Great win for your team. Thanks for coming on.